a big day because it's the 25th. And on the 25th, it's learning, as we say in Sweden. But besides that, it's March 25th, 2015. And the end result of the first journey that we actually kicked off some 5.5 years ago within Hoist. And officially, we kicked it off more than 3 years ago. So it's a great day.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why have you chose to list now? Why did you choose Nasdaq Stockholm?
First of all, we took the internal decision in October 2011 to be listed in the spring 2015. So this has been a long, exhausting journey. But we knew that we needed a couple of years to show our success, show the proof of our success to the market before we became listed. And we thought that 3 years of great performance would be enough then. And that is exactly what has happened. So we have followed the initial plan, but a quite a long, exhausting plan then. Stockholm is natural because we are listed, we are regulated by the Swedish FSA here in Sweden, and we have the headquarters in Sweden, and so hence Nasdaq Stockholm.
What does it mean for the business to be a listed company?
I mean, we're a regulated financial company, so we've gone through the motions for quite some time to fulfill all those criteria when it comes to transparency and governance, etc. So for us, it's very good because it gives the final test, it's the final exam that we can actually do what is necessary for a fully fledged financially regulated company. And it's fun to be actually a financial company being listed in Sweden for the first time in a very long time.
Thank you.